don't care when they put down the plate. There's a sound, not with me. When they move a chair, it will scrape with a grate on the ground. Not with me. I will have my hand right when I place a glass. Notice how I stand right as customers pass. Serve a demi-tasse with a gesture so gentle, or do it again till it's near oriental. Da 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 da. It's an art to be a fine waitress, to see that you pleasure each guest. There's a twist to my wrist when I bring your steak in, and watch how I take in your liver and bacon. It all needs be stylish and smart. That's what makes it an art. I remember one day, as I do now and then, I had shakes. Down I went, there with my tray full of coffees and cordials and cakes. Down I went, but I kept my poise, not one guest heard me fall. Never made a noise, not one noise, food and all. If you have to crawl, you give them what they like. You carry your tray like it's almost ballet-like. Each evening I treasure the test. Like tonight was a fight, 'cause they hired this busboy, this hair all a muss boy, and folks heard him cuss. Boy, did we have a quick heart to heart. Even that was an art. Tips, ha! Tips are important to people like captains and barmen. It's a tipsy to me. I'm a gypsy, just toss me a coin, and I suddenly feel like I'm Carmen. So on through the ulcer, the backache, the hat, sweaty feet. On you go, through is your knife dulcer, and madam wants what? With the meat. On you go. 2 a.m. approaches, the curtains descend. There among the roaches, my act's at an end. Every night I tend to find myself crying. There's no work so trying or so satisfying. It's an art, it's an art to be a great waitress, to do without leisure or rest. So I zoom through the room with a flare. No one else has an air, no one else has, I swear. No one else has my lilt when I say a la carte. You can see it gives me a glow. Every time I prove I'm a pro. Maybe I'm not quite Michelangelo, but I'm not just a waitress.